A 13-year-old boy has been questioned by police, his friend still on the run, over a car chase in Fairfield. The pursuit lasted barely a minute, coming to a crashing end on the side of the road.
He tried to make a run for it, but realised his chances were slim. The passenger of an allegedly stolen car, just 13 years old. The sedan seen here screeching down the Horsley Drive at Fairfield, police close behind.
That vehicle was damaged, its rear bar was scraping on the roadway, and that alerted police to obviously some issues with that vehicle.
The damage only getting worse. Just seconds later, the driver losing control, flipping the car and ending up perched on this concrete barrier along River Avenue just before 2:30 this morning.
Suddenly I woke up like on a big bang.
After being checked over by paramedics while under police guard, the teenage boy was taken to Liverpool Police Station for questioning, including over who his mates are.
It's certainly of concern to think that a 13-year-old's out in a stolen car at that time of night. Potentially those other two occupants of the vehicle were also young.
The car was allegedly stolen from Colby, about a 30-minute drive from where this pursuit ended. Police say the driver and other passenger ran off before officers could get to them. Detectives are now tracking them down. Across Sydney, the average number of young people aged between 10 and 17 accused of motor vehicle theft has jumped 52% since 2018, 344 charged just last year. Even worse in regional New South Wales, which has seen an increase of 180%. In Fairfield, Hayley Francis, Nine News.